Just like a Zen master, you must struggle to find freshness in the mundane tasks of your world. That, of course, being the world of retail.
Oh, I totally understand what you mean.
It's that book. He's unstoppable with the book.
What's the book?
Some book on Zen lessons he found on Dennis's shelf.
One of Cole's exes told him he was without an opinion about anything, so he thought it'd be best if he went out and he got some.
Dumb, gorgeous people should not be allowed to use literature when competing in the pickup pool. It's like bald people wearing hats. It's deceiving.
You open my gift yet?
No. Which one is it?
Right there.
I didn't know that.
Hello. Where's Paul? He hasn't answered my pages all day.
Love, here I am.
It helped me so much in preparing myself for loving Paul.
Oh, thank you, sweetie.
You're welcome, baby.
I'll just put that with my other two copies.
Oh. I was wondering if there's any more ice.
Ice. Ice. Yes, there is ice, and I will go get it.
Hark, the party calls.
From New Year's, right?
I wasn't sure you'd remember me.
Well, I do.
I really didn't come in here for this.
That's my frosting.
Dan, you gotta come upstairs. It's Taylor.
What's going on? You're kidding.
What's happening?
Paul finally called Taylor back.
From Hawaii, where he's vacationing with his new boyfriend.
Oh, shit. Jack, go home. I'll get the rest.
Come, ye spirits that tend on mortal thoughts, unsex him here.
Now is not the time for Shakespeare in the living room.
No, of course not. It's getting late. It's only 20 minutes to your next meaningless sexual experience.
10 if I'm lucky.
Never if you're really lucky.
Notice how subtly I'm ushering you towards the door.
Yes, notice how subtly I'm ushering you towards a healthier existence.
Good night, Jack.
Happy birthday, Dennis. I love you. Oh, don't get nervous. Little kids and senior citizens don't say it for you to say it back.
We should light a few more candles.
Cool.
Yeah, but we could use a little, some mood adjustment. How about some music?
Sure.
Great.
Whatever.
Yeah, great. You like the Carpenters?
Play something else.
You don't find Karen Carpenter's music even remotely romantic?
No.
None of it. Not close to you, Rainy Days and Mondays.
What about the one about Warren Beatty?
You're so vain. That's Carly Simon. You should go.
What?
I'm feeling rather virtuous all of a sudden. But I'm gonna go with this impulse.
I don't get it. Is this about the music?
No, it's not. It's about me. I can't do this anymore.
We haven't done anything yet.
I know what we're about to do, and I can't do it.
Sure you can. It's just...
You're right. I can, but I'm tired of it.
You're tired of sex?
Yes, no. Yes, I'm tired of sex with people who only care what I look like and make up the rest, and I'm tired of doing the same with them. I want something more. Something else. I want someone who likes my music and I care about in the morning. I keep forgetting your name because my friends and I refer to you as J. Crew Guy.
It's Ted.
Well, Ted, I'm sorry. Normally how you look in that sweater would be enough, but just not tonight.